and drink anyway. This guy said would loosen me up. You'd have fun with me. Well, I didn't have fun with you tonight. I had fun with you, old Kevin.
Kevin, your parents are here.
Dad. DJ, I'm really sorry. Sometime? Alright. Just make sure the old Kevin calls.
Kevin, you seen DJ?
She's in there.
Thanks.
Mr. Tanner?
Yeah?
DJ wasn't drinking tonight. It was me and two other guys. She was trying to stop us.
She was telling us the truth. I'm sorry, man. I saw her with a beer. Oh, no, Jess, don't feel bad. It's an honest mistake. Thanks for telling us, Kevin. Come on, Kevin. That was pretty rough on her. Mind if I go out and have a word alone with PJ? Okay.
Look, I came down here to find Kevin.
So I just talked to Kevin outside.
You did?
Yeah. You told me what really happened. I owe you a big apology.
You really hurt my feelings.
I'm sorry for not being able to.
I guess it did look kind of bad. And I did bend the truth a couple times this week.
DJ, I want you to know why I lost my temper. It just made me crazy thinking of my little niece out there starting to drink. Man, this isn't fun and games. You know, I've seen it happen to my friends. They think they have it under control. Before you know it, they've messed up their whole lives. That's why I'm so proud of you for making the right decision.
It's not that hard to say no.